communism, sex, ivory. What do these three things have in common? A question indeed on everyone's lips. But who has the answer? I've been working for over a decade on this crucial question of the fundamental nature of human existence. And now, children, I have the answer. The domino effect theory of love. Domino. United States rhythm and blues composer, born 1928. A loose hooded cloak, worn with a half mask as part of a masquerade. Any of 28 small oblong pieces marked with 0-6 pips in each half, used in the game dominoes. Effect. A change which is the result of an action or other cause. Love. Any object of warm affection or devotion. The theatre was his first love. Or he had a passion for cockfighting. When can the domino effect strike? In the pub. In the park. Or perhaps even in the classroom. We've devised some simple situations to demonstrate the dangers of the domino effect of love.
From this effect?
No one.
So who is safe from the domino effect theory of love? No one.
Don't know much about history. Don't know much biology. Don't know much about a science book. Don't know much about the French I took.